Good afternoon, students. Students of 5R. Welcome to our online class. Students, get ready. Okay. So, students, you are ready. Get ready with your English grammar book. This is your English grammar class. Okay. Today, we would be continuing with the chapter Synonyms and Antonyms. This chapter is already done. If you access my YouTube videos, then you will find that this chapter is done. So today we have revision class. Yes, very good afternoon. Shubhecha, Shefa, Tamanna, Ayati. Okay. Don't say present now. After the class, okay? Then I will take attendance. So students, get ready. Open page number 140. Okay. Yes, Nishi. Very good afternoon. Tamanna, switch off your front camera. Yes. Livana, very good afternoon. Arush. Yes, Nishi. Kanan and Ankita are coming. Okay. Now. So, synonyms and what is a synonym? A synonym is a word having the same meaning as another word. Okay. A synonym is a word having the same meaning, okay, as another word. That is synonym. Antonym. And antonym is a word which is opposite in meaning, okay. So synonym is having the same meaning, and antonym is the opposite meaning. Clear? So here lots of synonyms are given here. For example, admire, praise, allow, okay, allow, permit. Annual, yearly, isn't it? Okay, students, I want to say something to the syllabus. Okay, so please get ready. Voice is not clear. What is happening? Students, please tell me, am I properly audible and visible? At first, give me your response. Am I properly audible and visible? Ankita, okay. Kanan, okay. So students, at first I am telling the syllabus. At first I must tell, term 1 is coming and the exam pattern will be MCQ, okay. So MCQ, you know the options will be given, no negative marking. Okay, so the chapter, the sentence, subject and predicate, you know. PT1, these chapters were in PT1. The sentence, subject and predicate, parts of speech, then nouns, singular and plural, okay? Then gender, then nouns, possession, okay? Then adjectives, then pronouns. Okay, I will repeat, don't worry. So, the sentence, okay. Students, please mute your speaker. All of you, please mute your speaker. Now, the sentence, subject and predicate, parts of speech, then nouns. Okay. The nouns, then nouns singular and plural, then nouns gender, then nouns possession, okay, nouns possession, then adjectives, okay, then pronouns. We can say chapter number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 after 9 it is 12, okay. Then after 12, now chapter number 27, after 12 it is 27, then 29, 30, then 34, okay. So I repeat, chapter 2, 3, 4, 5, सिक्स सेवेन एट नाइन नाइन देन ट्वेल्व ओके देन आफ्टर ट्वेल्व चैप्टर नंबर 27 आफ्टर नंबर आफ्टर ट्वेल्व चैप्टर नंबर 27 ओके देन 29 देन 30 ओके 30 देन 34 ना नो नो 30 देन 31 30 देन 31 देन 34 ओके देन 37 38 द थिंग इज नाउ चैप्टर नंबर 37 एंड 38 पैराग्राफ राइटिंग एंड स्टोरी राइटिंग विल नॉट कम इन द एग्जाम बिकॉज द पैटर्न विल बी एमसीक्यू ओके सो दैट्स व्हाई स्टोरी राइटिंग पैराग्राफ राइटिंग विल नॉट कम इन द एग्जाम दो वी विल डू दिस चैप्टर ऑल्सो बट दिस चैप्टर्स विल नॉट कम इन द एग्जाम बिकॉज ऑफ द पैटर्न एमसीक्यू पैटर्न क्लियर शेफा 34 चैप्टर इज नॉट डन follow do you access my videos there the chapter is done chapter number 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 12 then 27 29 30 31 34 37 38 clear chapter number 37 and 38 will not come in the exam still we will do this chapter in another class okay though these two chapters will not come in the exam clear okay so synonyms and antonyms chapter number 34 yes yesterday you got that video but before I think before one month before this chapter is done if you access my video shubhechha follow me chapter 2 3 shubhechha chapter 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 12 27 29 30 31 34 37 38 clear shubhechha you got it shubhechha okay so today okay now we will be back to our chapter number 34 page number 140 okay page number 140 so synonyms and antonyms synonyms as I told synonyms is a word having the same meaning and antonym opposite word okay opposite meaning so here synonyms admire praise you will read also students now admire praise allow permit annual yearly assemble gathering begin start or commence next brief short video is off how can it be now can you see me okay brief short buy purchase okay come peaceful clean tidy correct right deceive the spelling deceive deceive means cheat next discover find, discover, find, then drowsy, sleepy, empty, vacant, end, finish, okay, faithful, loyal. Next, foolish, stupid or silly, glad, happy or cheerful, grave means serious, happiness means joy or delight or mirth or pleasure, pleasure, okay, pleasure. Hasty, H-A-S-T, hasty, its synonym is hurry, H-U-R-R-Y, hurry, okay. Next, help, assistance, A-S-S-I-S-T-A-N-C-E, assistance. Huge means large, huge synonym of huge, large, L-A-R-G-E. Next, injure, hurt, lucky, fortunate, F-O-R-T-U-N-A-T-E, lucky, fortunate. Ordinary, common, polite, courteous, okay. Now, reply, synonym of reply, answer, rich, wealthy, sure, certain, talk, conversation, okay. Make five pairs of words with similar meaning. Here, the words are given. Words are already given. Now, we will make pair. So, right. Okay. Hard. The camera. Yes. Heart. H-U-R-T. Heart. Injure. Heart. Injure. Next. Loyal. L-O-Y-A-L. Loyal. Faithful. Okay. F-A-I-T-H. Faith. F-U-L. Clear. Next. Large. L-A-R-G-E. Large. Huge. Large. Huge. Okay. Next. Sleepy. Can you see? Yes. Sleepy. Drowsy. Sleepy. Drowsy. Okay. The next one. Serious, S-E-R-I-O-U-S, serious, grave, G-R-A-V-E, okay. So, I repeat, heart, injured, loyal, faithful, okay. Next, large, huge, then sleepy, drowsy, then serious, grave. Done? Okay. Now, come to the next part. Number C. Give the synonyms of the following words for oral practice. Though it is for oral practice, still we will write only for learning. Okay? So the first one, number one, buy, purchase, okay. Number two, talk. Talk, conversation. Okay. Number three, clean, tidy, isn't it? Number four, lucky, lucky, fortunate, lucky, fortunate. Done. Number five, stupid, stupid. You can write silly or foolish. Silly or foolish. Okay. Now, number six. Number six, it is come. Come means quiet. We all know that. Quiet, quiet or peaceful. Okay. Now, number seven. Sure. Sure means certain, isn't it? Synonym of sure? Certain. Next, number eight. Number eight, begin. We all know start, isn't it? Start or commence. Start or commence. Number nine. Number nine, empty. Empty, synonym of empty. Vacant, empty, vacant. Number 10. Number 10, gathering. Gathering, so the synonym will be assembly. Okay. I repeat. Students, please check from number B. Heart, injure. Heart, injure. Loyal, faithful. Large, huge. Sleepy, drowsy, D-R-O-W-S-Y. Serious, serious, grave. Serious, grave. Okay. Now, number C. Buy, purchase. Talk, conversation. Clean, tidy. Lucky, lucky, fortunate. Stupid, silly, okay, or foolish. Calm, quiet or peaceful. Number seven, sure, certain. Begin, start or commence. Empty, vacant. Gathering, assembly, okay. Now, number D. Now, we will solve the crossword puzzle. We all like it, isn't it, students? Now, at first, we will do a cross part, okay? The first one, ordinary, number four, ordinary. Common, isn't it? Ordinary. Next, number five. Number five, deceive, cheat. Yes. Then number six, help. Help, assistance. Okay. Next. Finish. Number eight. Finish, you know, N. And one thing, students, you must write with capital letter. Better I, please write in capital letter. Then cheat. Then A-S-S-I-S. Okay, next. Number 8, after number 8, number 10. Hasty, hurry. Okay, next. Number 12, permit, allow. Permit, allow. Next, happiness. Number 13, delight. Okay, now come to the down. First one, number one, discover. Discover, the answer will be find. Okay, next, admire. Admire, praise. P-R-A-I-S-E. Clear? Next, polite. Polite, humble or courteous. Okay, C-O-U-R. Here the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Yes, T-E-O-U-S. Next, number 6, yearly. Number 6, okay, next, number 7, rich, wealthy. Okay, now, number 9, brief, short. Okay, next, number 11, number 11, answer. So, write, reply. Clear? So, students, today up to this. Okay? In the next class, we would be continuing with the antonyms. Learn every word. Clear? So, bye students, and give me the attendance.